YouTube, welcome to another one of my Visual Basic tutorials, and this one's going to be on how to make a digital clock in Visual Basic. So make a new form. I'm going to call mine clock and make it a Windows form application. Now what you need to do is, once you've made a form, it's waiting for mine to load up a form. Sorry, my computer's reset. This one's going to have one that's digital clock in the center of the form, which is going to be pretty cool. And you'll be able to. It's in most of my programs, I have something like a clock. Okay, so now we've loaded up. This is form one. What you're gonna do? We're gonna do nothing to the form to save time. You can rename it, I guess. So rename it clock. Clock, if you want to do that. So now it says clock. And now what you need to do is you need to scroll down your toolbox and add one label and a timer to your thing. Let's find the timer. Yes. So the timer appears down here. Now on this label, you need to put it in the center and make it bigger for you quickly. Go and make it big and type the text as time or whatever you want. I'm going to leave it as it is. And then double click on form 1, type this code, which will be in the description in case you don't realise. What you need to type is, wait for it to load, sorry. This is another simple one. You need to type timer1.enabled equals true. Then you need to double click on the timer down here, timer 1. I need to type in this label 1 or whatever label it is dot text equals time of day. That's all you got to do. Now we're going to debug the form just to show you what it looks like, and you should see it's a big clock, a big digital clock in the center of the screen. There you have it, a clock which has the exact time of your computer. So that's the tutorial. As I say, the things will be in the description. Thanks for watching. Please rate, comment and subscribe, and look out for more videos on Visual Basic. Goodbye.